the reason why I was playing at 154 was because I got stuck there. They called me on 6 days notice when I saw Danny Perez in back in 7 years ago, and they offered me a fight at 154 for the NABO title. So I took it in 6 days notice because I was already at 154. And after that, I got ranked at 154, and I kind of got stuck there because that's all they offered me was fights at 154. But, you know, I was originally 147 all that time. So I just stuck there because that's where the fights were at. And, you know, now I feel like I want to move down to 147 to my weight class. But, you know, if a fight's offered to me at 154, I'm not gonna pass it. I'm not gonna pass on it. So we'll see what happens. I mean, either way, that's why I'm like, you know, that's why it's good that it's at 150, you know, so I could be in between both weights. But I feel like 147 would be a beast at 147 even more than at 154.